The Ghost Story. A man and a woman happened to sit next to one another on a train. The woman took out a book and began reading. The train stopped at a half dozen stations, but she never looked up once. The man watched her for a while and then asked, "What are you reading?" "It's a ghost story," she said. "It's very good, very spooky." "Do you believe in ghosts?" he asked. "Yes, I do," she replied. "There are ghosts everywhere." "I don't believe in them," he said. "It's just a lot of superstition. In all my years, I've never seen a ghost. Not one." "Haven't you?" the woman said, and vanished.
We'll be right back. Blood and salty tears stung his eyes, and he looked over to the sound of voices calling his name. Gabriel.
any sound or sight in an eternal night.
Yeah. As the sob of the breeze sweeps over the trees and the mists lie low on the fen, from gray tombstones are gathered the bones that once were women and men. And away they go with a mop and a mow to the revel that ends too soon. For the cockcrow limits our holiday, the dead of the night's high noon. And then each ghost with his lady host to their churchyard beds take flight, with a kiss perhaps on her lantern chaps and a grisly grim good night. Till a welcome knell of the midnight bell rings forth its jolliest tune and ushers our next high holiday, the dead of the night's high noon.
It's only a dream. It's only a dream. It's only a dream.
Sinfully dead. Don't dare to sneak in. You will lose your head. The skeletons creep in the rafters up top. They laugh and they dance, and their heads they will swap. It's simply not a place you could ever leave. The Carnival of the Dead is full of grief.
Take your hammer and
devil of the dead, is full of grief.
Oh! voice only you can hear. So one day I followed him to the darkest realm. But is this to be my end? Only time will tell.
Thank you. There is a spirit here. I know it.
Thank you. who made the lamb, make thee. Symmetry.
Legend has it that a secret incantation is hidden between the diabolic lines. This incantation, as the legend goes, should bring back Rip the Jacker.
the werewolves break through the moonlight. Become a wolf when the wolfbane blooms and the moon is pure and bright.
Determined and without any concession. For the ignorant majority, a tormenting place. For the true believer, the ultimate destination. A glimpse.
glimpse of afterlife. Welcome to the Nirvana of Noise.
Dominator!
Yeah!
Because love.